A zoo in southwest China's Chongqing municipality is giving people the chance to feed some of the world's most ferocious animals on their own. The visitors switch places with the animals, locked inside a wire mesh cage and offering food to lions, tigers, and bears through a small opening. Visitors can also feed the animals from the safety of special cars that have been reinforced with double-layer fencing or armored glass. One brave visitor fed this bear apples and then touched it on the forehead with the car window wide open. The cars are also equipped with forked pole arms to fend off any possible attack.
What are they doing? Don't put your tongue on it for real, okay? Oh my god. Oh fuck.
Vamos na fraga atenção. Nos marquês de território, né? Dá, chá.
Gracie, look at mommy.
He's rubbing.
He's not hungry.
Oh, no.
Poor Kate.
Okay.
Come here. Say, don't you want me to sit down now, Rocco? Come here.
You know that's the noise elephants make.
Oh yeah, got a good one. Yeah.
Okay, guys.
What now?
He's our monkey. He's our monkey.
Knock it over.
Knock it over.
Oh my goodness.
What is that? I can't see the cheetah.
Right over here, honey.